Oh, the Queen's Sylvia Nursing Award is very important to us, mostly because it puts more awareness to and emphasizes the role of the nurse. We need to put more awareness, mainly in the field of geriatrics, I would say, and working with elderly people, which is not always looked at something you want to do when you become a nurse, but it's a really interesting part of the field, and it's a really important part of the nursing skill and nursing fields. First of all, mainly a good idea, and that the candidate has put a lot of thoughts into their ideas. Most of the time it's something that has brought to their attention during their like training. If they go into like a training at the hospital and so on, they realize the problem, so they create an idea that can solve the problem, which is really, really interesting. And also we're looking for a person that is positive and strong enough to be a good candidate for the award and will be able to do the internship that will be like for the year. It comes with a lot of great possibilities, but also with a lot of responsibilities, I would say. The scholarship in Sweden is really well known, and it is for a good cause, and mainly because also Our Majesty the Queen Sylvia in Sweden, she's well known to put a lot of attention into especially elderly care, or mainly dementia care, because that is one of her like fields of interest. She draws a lot of awareness to the elderly people, and especially the ones with dementia. So it is an important award in Sweden for sure, and I realize that it's really important in Poland as well. I do think we are aware of the problem and we realize that it's going to happen, but I don't think it is addressed well enough. We can see the same thing in Sweden as we have been talking about here, that the population of the nurses are growing older and they will retire eventually. And I think the main problem is that they have a lot of knowledge that is not written on paper. They have so much knowledge that is not touchable, if I could say. They know so many things just by experience, which is going to be pretty scary when they leave, and we have to replace them all. So we need to get more and more young nurses in to learn from all of the experience that our elderly nurses do have. So many interesting ideas, really nice candidates. I like them all. They have what I also want to look at is like if they have the heart in the right place. Is this what they really care about? And I think they all gave the impression that they really did. They talk a lot about the patient and for the benefit of the patient and quality of life for the patient. And that's something I really appreciate as a nurse.